leisure.
Leisure.
Leisure. You're right. Leisure.
Leisure.
Yeah. Water.
Water.
It depends where you're from in England, though. Because, like, same thing with American. Like, that's very well spoken English, but it's good.
We want more Cockney.
Yeah, try do one.
Oh, give me some water.
Yeah, that's good. Theater. The theater. I can't do it now because I'm speaking British and going back and forth.
Status.
That's good. Wait, do you say
status?
Do you? Okay, status. Aluminum.
What do you guys say? Aluminium or something?
No, I actually prefer how Americans say it because it's so hard to pronounce. It's so hard to say.
Aluminum.
No, it's aluminium. Aluminium.
You guys are adding a syllable.
I know,
that's not right.
Aluminium. Or maybe I'm saying it wrong. Maybe I've been saying it wrong my whole life. It's definitely, you pronounce the U, aluminium.
Say that because I've heard you say it before and I was like, there's not.
What? Aluminum or aluminium?
Aluminium. But like, if you read that word.
I don't know, I feel like I want to call my mom and ask her to say it. Aluminium, because we've had this conversation before. It's definitely not aluminum then. It's definitely different. What you said was right, kind of.
Garage.
Garage. But this one is different because in England you can, if you say, that's right, but you say garage for like, depends where you're from. If you're like very well spoken, you'll say like garage, but you would never say, there's like a kind of like garage music, you know, garage music. Like you would never say garage.
Renaissance.
I can't say it now. My brain is confused. I've been in America for too long. I'm like, no, it's Renaissance, but it's not. Maybe it is Renaissance.
It's gotta be.
I don't know.
It's Renaissance.
Renaissance. See, like, I'm being challenged. See, oh, I'm, like, betraying my people. It's Renaissance. Horror.
I think that's what I just said.
Horror.
Audience?
Dynasty.
Mm-hmm.
We don't really say that word. Like, I've never said dynasty before in my life.
Dynasty.
Is it
dynasty? That's what I thought too, but I didn't want to like cut in.
Dynasty?
Dynasty.
Yeah,
dynasty. In schedule.
In
British.
What do you mean?
We're like in British. If you didn't know.